the Fenstone Warriors. They're not immune to his Oni form. You are part Oni too. Don't you see? This could be the key to defeating them. You must embrace your Oni side.